Hello guys, welcome back to another gameplay video of Minecraft. So in previous video there was a technical problem in recording, so I could not record the full video. So now we are back again with new video. So it is the second episode of Minecraft, so let's get it started. So this was the world that we left. Alright, so I didn't check the recording, so I kept on mining. So only 2 minutes I played on the game after the recording stopped. So I did this much, and I'll explain you each weapon briefly now in this video. So presently I'm searching for, that is, I'm mining stone for my stone pickaxe, stone sword, stone hoe, etc. So you know, stone is better than wood. Okay, so let's get collected there. There you are, two more blocks here. And can you hear that sound? That is bones. That is a skeleton, which is it is zombie. They come out at night. Okay. So I think we need to torch. Nothing is visible here, so okay. So now it is visible. Okay, I'm collecting stone now. That is cobalt stone. So I think that is enough for crafting one of stone pickaxe and stone sword. So let's go up. Okay, now we are up. Okay, so let's get a crafting table. Let us see. Okay, we got a stone pickaxe. That is awesome. Okay, so that is okay. We'll build a furnace also. That is, by keeping the stone like this we can get a furnace. Okay, I took one. And okay, with furnace you can cook food, and with cooked food you can increase your life more than eating raw food. We'll place this furnace over here. Wait, I have to equip it into inventory. Right? Okay, so wool off. Okay, so by putting coal down here, it produces heat, and we can get our food cooked. So I'm going to take only one coal. That is enough. So let's get back to work now. So let us mine some more cobalt stone. We have to get more. Okay, first we'll take out that cobalt stone for more. What we say? Okay, so it is lockdown and coronavirus is going on all the country and world. So I suggest you to stay at home and stay entertained by watching my videos. I will post 2 videos a day, that is one of Call of Duty and one of Minecraft every day. So my pickaxe is gone. So okay, we go on mining with the cobalt stone. We need a lot and lot. Okay, so now I don't have my laptop and all, so after I get back my laptop I'll post more videos on Skyrim, Asphaltite, Airborne, and many other games, story mode games, prototype, etc., etc. So if you support me guys, I will be in increasing the videos every day. It may be 3 videos a day, 4 videos a day, okay? So thanks for your support. And I uploaded the video and within 4 hours we got 20 to 30 views in one day, and we got 11 subscribers. That is really great for a really good start, I think. Okay, so we need a light. We'll put the torch where. Okay, now go. Yeah, go on to mine now. Okay, so thanks for your support guys, and make sure you like, subscribe and share my channel so that everyone can see. And my intention of making videos is to make yourself entertained and make you entertained. That is my intention. So okay, we got that. Okay, I thought that by making some videos and with some efforts we can entertain our friends, family and people, etc. So yeah, that stone pickaxe now. Okay, I got it. Okay, so you can see that stone pickaxe is way faster than wood pickaxe. So the stone pickaxe, afterwards we can get a diamond pickaxe, gold pickaxe, then finally diamond pickaxe, and the last one is with the what we say, that if we mix lava and water we will get that is we call it nether, I think. I don't know what the thing they call it. So these are just basics, and I never played this game before. I am playing now itself, and I know so many people here who are watching my videos don't know what is Minecraft, what is it. Okay, so if you watch my videos one after one, you will know what is Minecraft and what is happening in this game and how can you build yourself. And okay, so if we make a bed and keep it in position, we can respawn exactly where the bed is. That is, if we die in any other place, we'll come and respawn here where we kept our bed. So that is the main reason I wanted wool to make my bed. And with bed we can, what we say, we can sleep at night so that we cannot work, and to stay safe of zombies and etc. That spiders, that enderman is very powerful, and never estimate you can kill enderman. It is not impossible, we can say it is possible, but I think with the diamond pickaxe it is possible. Diamond pickaxe only it is possible, I think. Okay, so I don't know. So I'll make more videos on Minecraft and you can see everything in this. So I think an underground fortress is very good idea. So I think I'll make an underground fortress type that is containing a lot of rooms. In every room we can keep a crafting table, one furnace and one bed, like that. So it should be like a fort, underground fort. So on the outside we'll build a dirt house, that is some simple dirt house, so that I think we'll build stone house. No, stone that is we mining here. So I'll take that, and we can build stone house. You hear that? That is spider. And if we kill spider, we can get what we say, that yes, strings, that is its web. I don't know what you call it. Okay, so let's craft some more, what we say, that pickaxe. Okay, so crafting pickaxe we need sticks. Okay, by keeping them separate we can get sticks like this. Yeah, so we got sticks and so I'm going to take pickaxe of 3 quantities, I think. One sword and one pickaxe. Okay, that's enough. So I don't want to waste all my stone in that. I don't say it is waste, it is really awesome. Okay, so we got cooked food here, so we'll equip it and we can eat it when the food bar goes down. I think it is morning when we go outside. Okay, so it is morning now. We'll go outside now. Okay, we are out too. I need to kill one more sheep per bed. Okay, so this was the thing that is making sound. Yeah, I'm going to kill it now. The hell. Okay, so you see our levels, XP goes up and as we kill some enemies and pigs, hens. Okay, so we got another spider over here. Oh shit, this skeleton thing. Okay, so we'll kill it. Okay, no problem, we'll kill it. If we die, we are going to respawn in any other place, so urgently we have to keep a bed so that we can respawn here only. I think now bed can be created, I think, I don't know. Okay, let's see. This was the place, right? Okay. Let's go in and see if we can craft any bed or not. I think we need one more wool for that. Let us see that also. Okay. So I think, okay, we got the bed. We got ourselves a bed. Okay, so I'm going to take it and I'm going to place the bed over here only. So let's equip it into our inventory. So take out this ship. Okay, so the bed is spawned here. So no, okay, not okay. No, it needs 2 blocks. Okay, there it is. Now respawn point is set so that we can go into this sleep and we will be respawned here only if we die. Okay, so I think it is time to eat some food now. So we got a bow. Okay, that's great, really. Okay, our food is okay, that's good now. Okay, so I think so the life is restored. Okay, so that is great. Okay, okay, if we fall from this height we will die, so never take that for granted if you are a Superman in this game, etc. Okay, so now I'm going to cut down some trees. Okay, so you can see these can be cut down easily with or axe. So I didn't make the axe, so I'm up outside. So I thought it will be, yeah, it is taking a lot of time with pickaxe and no problem for you guys, anything is possible. For your support I can do anything. And okay, wood is coming. We got 3 more wood left here. Okay, so the saplings that we collected in the last video can be planted and we can get more and more wood. So from that we can get more wood and more like that. So I think we need one more sapling. So that is our limit. We cannot. Okay, it is night again, so I think we have to go back to our home. Where was it? Okay, I think it was backside. Where the? Oh no, I lost my home. What the hell? Where was it? I can't see anything here. So I lit a torch. Okay, so wait, I think it was this side. Yeah, found it. Okay, so we are back into our home now. So I'll cover that up first, so that no enemy can enter here. Okay, so let's go and sleep. Okay, there are monsters nearby. I think up there is a monster here. You heard that sound? That like, it makes me fear, goddamn. Damn dumbass zombie. Okay, so these are seeds. Okay, with using your hoe you can make that the fertile land that is I'll show you. Oh, it is really scary. Yes, I'm going to spawn a hoe now. Okay, we got the hoe, so I'll do it here. Yes, there. Okay, so you see this land became fertile now. Okay, if you drop some seeds over here, we can get which seeds are these? Okay, I don't know which seeds are they. Okay, let's plant them and hope we can get the best from these seeds. Okay, so we planted it. So like that we can do farming also in this game. So thank you guys, thank you for watching my video, and stay tuned for more videos, and I'll post daily 2 videos, so make sure you watch this, and please like, share and subscribe my videos, and love you guys for your support. Thank you guys. So this is Abhishek signing off.